Crime alert tonight. Police are looking for whoever stole a guitar belt from singer David Allan Coe. Lynchburg police say it happened on August 9th at Phase 2 Dining and Entertainment. Coe, who sings You Never Even Called Me By My Name, found the belt missing about 11 o'clock that night. The belt is similar in style to a weightlifting belt. If you know anything about it, please call police.